When ATP test results do not pass, a corrective action such as re-cleaning should be performed. After the corrective action, it is important to retest that location and keep a record of the retest result. This video will show you how to conduct a retest on a Hygiena luminometer. To perform a retest, begin at the Test Ready screen. Then use the down arrow to navigate to the failed result of a test location. For example, if you are going to retest the tabletop in Department B, navigate to the tabletop's failed result. Press the P button until you see an R flashing on the screen. Press OK to enter the Test Ready screen. Swab the area, insert the device in the meter, then select OK to run a test. Hold the meter upright until result is obtained. Retested locations are indicated by an R in a circle. Retest results are indicated by a white R in a black circle. Please note that retests can only be performed on failed test results. Need more assistance? Reach out to Hygiena anytime at hygiena.com.